your heads fail to realize that nowadays you gotta go out and get it, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
That's don't come to you, you know what I'm saying?
Saying, but nowadays gotta wear bulletproof suits.
Word up, it's real, shady build is ill like that, you know?
Word up, the whole of New York is ill. Yo, but check this out right here. Yo, I'm in my cribs thinking about ways to get mine. So I reach over, grab my book to write a few lines. But my head is cluttered. Right now it's on some other shit. I didn't sweat it, forget it. I grab my jacket and I jet it. About the cribs down the strip, headed to the store. Looked over my shoulder for a second. This when I paused, I saw this girl I knew but wasn't close to. Getting smacked and bruised from a stocky fella wearing blue. Now what I'm supposed to do, go mind their business. Should I proceed to finish my mission and get this alcoholic beverage? Yo, hold up. I remember when she tried to disrespect me. So I'ma let the Lord leave her looking messy. I turned the block, heard her, thought he fucked her. Went back around the corner, to my surprise it was the stocky brother looking bloody. Unbelievable, with one enormous hole in his chest. She must have shot him with a Desert Eagle. His condition is getting worse. I looked around, saw her running down to 21st. Who would ever thought she would do the work of evil? I guess nowadays, everybody in their moms pack every stand.
Nowadays,
everybody packing every stand.
Nowadays,
it don't take much to get killed.
Nowadays, it's real.
That's my phrase.
Nowadays,
heads fall the scene to let the guns blaze. As I remember in the days round the way, fellas hustle on Hempstead Ave to get the cash in the bundle. The block was the boulevard pharmacy with fellas pushing pharmaceuticals and drinking 40s. You know how it is. We gotta live, something's gotta give. Wrong or right, whatever, whether negative or positive. I know a lot of kids are relocated out of state to move something, pushing big cars to prove something. Me, I caught a sting job working at a fast food. Thought I would be satisfied, but I had an attitude. The fellas coming through in they C220s. I did a backflip when I saw my little man in the M3. Taking care of business, getting the riches. I wanna be the next to cross the money bridges. It's not all about animosity or envy. I just feel I gotta be a fella getting money. Not to be funny, but really you can say, in the way crime pays, take a look around, look who's getting paid.
Nowadays,
the way you can say crime pays.
Nowadays,
take a look around, look who's getting paid.
Nowadays,
I gotta find a way to multiply the pace.
Nowadays,
hope you feel what I feel in my mind state.
Nowadays,
it's now whatever.
Nowadays,
nowadays. At times I stress myself and wonder if my days are numbered. But think about it, my brother, one day all of us is going under. But I'm afraid of becoming a statistic, so I stay in my cribs. But I must be realistic and f*** that. I walk the streets of sin with an evil grin, thinking to myself, will I go out and do the same thing? Practice and exercise, murder acts for many lives, wishing the worst would happen to the people I despise. But this ain't all about my likes or dislikes. This is about realizing that dying's another part of life. But after death, what comes next? Only the dead souls would know what beholds when you lay to rest. Some people think you sleep in peace when you're heaven. A few will burn in hell, others believe in resurrection. This is my question, what's my purpose on earth? But never did I ever get a solid answer since my date of birth.
Nowadays,
I find myself thinking about life.
Nowadays,
I even read the Bible for advice.
Nowadays,
niggas pack your gaps and your holsters, prepared for the revolution. It's coming closer.
Nowadays.